Hi everyone, hope you're having a great weekend. I'm here in the cemetery this morning for a funeral. As I look around, one of the things that occurs to me is the cemetery really is the ultimate mark of shame and guilt. It's Satan's best work by robbing us of the joy of Jesus. But we Christians, we who believe in Jesus, know that Easter deals with shame and guilt. Forgiveness through resurrection through new life. So that's what we're going to talk about this Sunday at St. Trinity. Tomorrow, I hope you'll be there. We gather for worship at 9 and 10:30 in person. We're online. We stream live at 9 o'clock. We'd love to have you for all of that. And we'll hear the message about how Jesus deals with and how Jesus conquered the shame and guilt that so often is a part of our lives and the ultimate shame and guilt of the cemetery and gives us the promise of new and eternal life with Him. So look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Hope you have a great weekend. Talk to you then. Bye.